you want to play any of these great games, you need a CD drive. Let me show you how to install one. Turn off your computer. The guys just had a cable. Plug the other end into the CD drive. Now take the SATA cable from your power supply and plug it in right here. Now you're all done. Just power on the computer. And that's how you install a CD drive into your computer. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments if you want. See ya.